Let me impress him. I really shouldn't have stolen that car. For breakfast. Finally, I've been starving. First one, as always. That's good. It's the only thing we can really eat in prison. Job time. I'm thinking about trying to escape this place for once. It's only thoughts. Probably not going to. See what jobs there are open. Shoemaking. Well, requirements not met. So I need this in mind if I'm gonna get a job now. I mean, I guess. Mr. Willow, what do you have for? Why are you selling contraband? Why? Mister, are you selling contraband? I guess I could start by stealing some bed sheets. Wait, this is my cell. Put that over, there we go. Put that down there. Gotta get the exercise time. One, two, three, four. Too tired to go to grab a shower. Oh, I stink. Free time. What do I want to do in this valuable time? I could finish getting my strength. Finish working out for the day. I need a rest. Oh no. Ew, this. Ew. I'm done working out for now. Good job, mister. Keyword. Yeah, I'll go get you a broom. Where's Bobby? Where's Bobby? Looking for a Bobby. Bobby! Need this? I'll take your milk, sugar, and a lighter. Okay, Mr. Guard, I'm sorry! Mr. Guard, I didn't mean to. I'm just gonna keep running. Oh, they're gonna get this sniper on me. Ow. Oh, that hurt! One down. Because that worked. Yeah. Oh. His name. Jacksepticeye wants this broom for whatever reason. There you go. Thank you, Jack. My day's pay. What? So now you're not meant to be impressed? Yeah. Same old. Let's get out of here. Thank you. I have $30 or prison currency. Yeah, I'm just not gonna fight him. Oh, thank you. Sharp. I guess I can go read. Nothing like reading before bed. Tim, come here. Okay, fine, I'm just gonna read. Thank you. Alright, let's get back to reading. Prison is a good selection of books, surprisingly. Walk on. Gotta get there before we get beaten down again. Go early just so I can get a baseball bat nailed in a duct tape. Just so I can make a nailed bat, I'm gonna guess. I need that. Frankie, no! Frankie! Frankie! Gotta get back to my cell. Thank you.